My pick is The Butchering Art by Lindsay Fitzharris. It tells the story of Dr. Joseph Lister. He was one of the first surgeons to use antiseptics in surgery. He revolutionized the field. I like working at the library because libraries have always been a pretty big part of my life. I enjoy passing that on and helping other people find stories that could change their lives. And my name is Rick Combs. I am the application support specialist here at the Boone County Public Library.